That's for you, Royal.
Guess we'll get another pack. Sorry, man. We're closed.
Hey, mate. You don't look good. You don't look okay. Here, take a drink. Drink it. Bye. I'm all out. Need more. Oh, man, you're still on the ground. Why don't you drink my drink? Oh, still too drunk to stand? Want me to call the cops or something? What? No? No? Hey man, listen though. It's your lucky day. I'm not gonna call the cops this time. But next, no, I'm not gonna call the cops.
Man, what weather. You could freeze out here.
It's late, Freddy. I have to get home.
And you could be a little late.
And it's really cold out, too.
Yeah.
Wait, what was that?
I don't know.
I'm scared.
What?
Freddy, go look. Or don't.
I'll go see.
You all right?
Freddy, what is it?
Somebody's hurt.
I think we should get out of here.
No, wait. You cut?
He's a royal.
What do you want to do, Freddy?
I don't know. I don't want to get mixed up in this.
He's a royal.
If we help him, the guardians will be down our necks. I don't want to get mixed up in this.
Is he hurt bad?
Looks that way.
Well, what do you want to do?
I don't know.
We can't just leave him here, can we?
If we get the cops involved, the guardians are going to find out who did it.
Freddy, I want to go home. I don't want to be here anymore.
You all right?
Seriously, Freddy, I think we should leave.
All right. I'm sorry.
My boyfriend's been stabbed, please. I need anybody.
Detective Walker.
Hello?
his name is Andy.